ever second guessed his play call. Never. He did have a big hole.
Just thought I'd ask.
Well, he's forgot more football than I don't know. Ryan Pate trying to make his third field goal of the night for the lead from 20 yards out. At Broadway. First time tonight that the underdog tribesmen of William and Mary have taken the lead, 16-14. We could have the first noticeable upset of the year. It's brewing here in Charlottesville.
Hey,
we're ready.
What are you guys doing?
Hey, Chris. Herbie here put his face.